Hi, I've been investigating the best way to recycle materials in our home, and today, I'm looking at plastic. Now in here we have the three most common types of plastic. PET, HDPE, and double P. Now the issue with our current recycling systems is that they're co-mingled. Everything gets mixed in together, and our materials lose their purity, and therefore their value. If we can keep them separated from the start, then they're worth five times more to manufacturers. This is called closed loop recycling, and it's where this gets turned back into this. To give you some idea of the value, downcycled PET is worth $150 to $200 per tonne, whereas closed loop recycled PET is worth $700 to $1,000 per tonne. So what happens when I put these plastics into my recycling bin? Well, it's definitely the easiest option, but it's not the most effective. Everything gets mixed in together, glass, plastic, cardboard, etc., and separating it is nearly impossible. As a result, 80% of the plastic in your recycling bin goes to landfill. 15% is downcycled into carpet base or packaging, and only 5% is closed loop recycled. What if you visit a bottle deposit machine? You'll find it only takes certain types of bottles, and everything still gets mixed and has to be separated. Now you get a bit of money in your pocket for your efforts, which is great, but 40% of the plastic here still goes to landfill, with only 60% separated for recycling, and a fraction of this actually closed-loop recycled. Surely these two ineffective solutions aren't the only way to recycle. Well, thanks to Recircle Recycling, there's an exciting new solution. The Recircle appliance has sensors that prevent you from mixing the plastics. It washes the plastic, flakes it, and stores it separately. The company then collects it and delivers it to manufacturers in its purest form. So it can be 100% closed loop recycled. So join us and check out the Recircle crowdfunding page. Help us build an appliance that transforms the way we reuse our materials and recycle in our homes.